When it comes to maximizing productivity, nothing beats automation. SolidWorks Smart Components does that and much more, bringing automation, design intent, and company standards together in a powerful tool. With smart fasteners, SolidWorks recognizes the parameters of selected holes and automatically places the appropriate fastener with the correct size and adjusts length based on adjacent parts, a huge time saver versus adding fasteners manually. Many times, unfinished design details are easiest to complete in the assembly. For example, there are no matching counterboard holes in the top plate to fasten these parts together. Using the Hole Series tool, completing this detail is easy. Existing holes can be referenced, or an entire new series can be created. Just select the starting face, and SolidWorks automatically adds the correct sized hole to each part. And by using smart fasteners, the appropriate sized hardware is assembled all in a single command. Automation in SolidWorks goes well beyond holes and fasteners. With smart components, your commonly used parts now have real design intelligence. Let's take a look at this jack shaft assembly. This bearing is a smart component. It knows to create a turned cut on the shaft and proper bore in the housing, including fits, corner relief, and undercut. To see how it works, we'll add another bearing from the design library. Notice it automatically sizes itself to fit the face it's applied to. We'll align it to the bottom of the shaft and match it to the top bearing by choosing the 17mm bore size. It is clear that this bearing causes interferences with the shaft and housing, so let's insert its smart features. The features that will be added are listed in the Property Manager, and the preview window clearly identifies what features will be added to which parts. We just need to select the parts where the new features will be applied, and SolidWorks takes care of the rest. We need to add a snap ring to retain the bearing. Again, it auto-sized to fit the bore, and we'll snug it up to the bearing with a quick mate. The snap ring is another smart component, automating the addition of its groove in the housing and ensuring it's done with approved company manufacturing practices. Smart components even go beyond features. This pulley is a smart component that automatically assembles the associated bushing and fasteners needed. The bushing that was added is a smart component as well, which added the key and keyway to the shaft. The turned cuts on the end of the shaft and the keyway were all added by smart components without needing to look up the proper sizes and fits. With both automation and intelligence, smart components delivers powerful tools that save users time, increase productivity, and help companies maintain design standards.